Hello, attendees. This is a lost children's announcement. Please keep your eyes on your children during the match at all times.
Well, it's knockout time. It is still, of course, just a game
Hello
of football,
everybody, and welcome
but it is
to today's
a different
match.
Game of football in terms of its mood. I don't think that you could get away with telling any of these players, let alone the crowd assembled here, that this is anything like what went before.
Everyone,
as far as really the competition is concerned, every game from this point on is win or bust. It is knockout football time. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. So the teams are ready to go as we all bask just for a moment in that special feel-good factor you tend only to get on days like this.
Well, cup competitions have been getting a raw deal because of downgraded importance, but these games still offer a hold-your-breath ordeal that can be as good as anything out there. Just listen to the sense of anticipation here. What an atmosphere. This sounds important. This sounds as if it matters.
So it's away we go then. And they've got a throw. They can counter here. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. Played out towards the right wing. Poor pass that, sloppy. Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing. It is early, but the game hasn't yet sparked into life. Pressure already building up here.
Well, both teams are proceeding with caution, but there's plenty of time to wait for some attacking purpose.
Over to the left. He's got away. He's having a go. And that's off target.
I think he deserves credit for getting something away, given that he had to contend with a double dose of closing down.
Played with finesse. Played into space out wide. Ball is over the line. That's been intercepted. Now then, the ball's come loose. Played out to the right. Bout of passing here, really easy on the eye. Has a go! And collective relief etched on the faces of the defenders. It's a pretty loose pass.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending.
And that's a foul. A simple decision for the referee.
We're seeing some really good pressure being applied here, Peter, particularly from those guys up front.
Yeah, and it just, I suppose, Jim, denies the others time and space.
Well, I would call it blanket suffocation. Every single player is committed to the press, and there's simply no way out. A real chance to break. This is actually quite a courageous move, and towering header. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. He's missed, but not by that far.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
No, he's taken off it. That's really well played. Well, it is not hard to guess which of the dressing rooms will be a happier place when they head down the tunnel in a few moments from now.
Well, that's assuming the scoreline stays the same, but yes, we knew from the start that they were going to approach this with a clean sheet-minded game plan, and they haven't put a foot wrong so far.
Oh, nicely intercepted. Just 5 minutes left until the break. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Spread out to the left. Now here's... climbs up big! Now, who's going to be first to this? And that is going to be the final action of the first half. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. How would you review the first half?
Well, Peter, apart from the lack of goals, I really don't think there's much to criticise. I think they've got to keep doing what they've been doing, and eventually they should find a way to the back of the net. Here's hoping for them.
So they head in no further forward.
Please,
the score here,
everyone,
still 0-0. And the action is back on the way. So, deadlock still as the second half begins.
Oh, good read. And there's green grass ahead of him. He's shifting through the gears here. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated. Dinks one through. He's left his man. And a header! It's in! The second half sparks straight into life. That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met.
After
it really
50
was.
After 50 minutes is number 9.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
I think they've gone about their business with the opener very much in mind, and this augurs well now.
He's tried one! That's a fine save!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Tries to get it clear. Oh, it's come loose. And now a sudden chance to counter. So what can they make of this? He is through here. Delivers a cross.
The attendance for this match was 70,987.
Your impression so far, Jim?
There's a lot of football still to be played, Peter, so ideally they need to maintain an attacking endeavour.
Gets away from his opponents. Picks out, shapes to shoot!
And he's there to get it away.
So the team separated just by the one goal, which came early in the second period. 1-0 the score. Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more. He's found a way through. Tries to crash through the challenge, but no. Good spot, he's seen the run. Or past that, sloppy.
Oh, it's a promising build-up, this. Plenty of really nice passing. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Mexico have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution.
Substitution for Mexico, number 18, number 4, coming on the field, number 8, number 7.
Thank you.
Substitution.
Threads one in. What a throw in. Oh, he's felt that, hasn't he? Gets his pass away. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy.
They may end up with some regret with this tactic, but you have to admire their commitment to goals.
Nice try, but he wasn't buying it. Oh, Red, nice interception. Looks to the other side. And that is out of play. Mexico making consecutive changes here.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
And the counter is on. Done delicately. Five minutes left on the clock. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. There's the shot!
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Stands up to it well and emerges with the ball.
They're avoiding the blatantly obvious by not getting the ball into the opposition box. That's where it has to be.
It's a pretty loose pass.
2 added minutes has been indicated.
Oh, it's open! Real chance! It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. And that will be the final act. So that's the first round done, and on we go. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Well, the result matters more than the performance. This team can grind and keep grinding.
Please be made aware that smoking is only permitted in designated areas within these grounds.